don't let that nine blow it even.
It's so
can
good.
I see my mind? Can I breathe? I know she might cry if I
leave.
Hot sauce beats is finally here. Hot sauce beats is finally here. Eat, sleep, make beats. Eat, sleep, make beats.
Hot sauce beats.
What's up, motherfuckers? Hot Sauce Beats here with another Thursday Night Reaction Marathon. Well, we already kicked off tonight with the reaction to Lyrical Lemonade's new music video for Snot's Revenge. And again, I don't know if it's Snot or Money Knot, whatever the fuck it is, but it was really dope, had a powerful message behind it. But right now, we're about to react to one of my favorite artists, and that's Polo G's new music video for Epidemic. This dude is absolutely taken over this year, and so far, I think his album GOAT is my favorite album this year, and it better get nominated for a motherfucking Grammy. Believe that. But I'm really excited to react to this. But before we jump into the reaction, if you're a fan of Polo G, he would want you to hit that subscribe and like button and become part of the Sauce Gang. Sauce Gang in the house. But I'm done fucking yakking. Let's get to reacting. Now that's what the fuck is up. Woo! That's right. We're at the premiere of this. Really fucking stoked for it. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, motherfuckers.
D-Mac on the fucking track.
So sick of farewells and all the he gon' let that nine blow it ease. Can I speak my mind? Can I breathe? I know she might cry if I leave. Once you get my pussy up, it's over with. Miss who you used to be, cause that's who I was closer with. Well, if he act like he bout it, then put him on the list. You better pick out a casket, cause they going quick. They my whole squad's going, bitch, we don't do no assist. Potential wasted, couldn't stay in his lane, he ain't know his niche. From the Windy City where you bound to see the coldest shit. I'm so sick of farewells and R.I.P. He gon' let that nine blow with ease. Can I speak my mind, can I breathe? I know she might cry if I leave.
Bro, what the fuck? And this ain't even part of the GOAT album, dude. If there's a single Polo G hater out there, they fucking crazy. Polo G is taking over the industry, and I 100% believe that when he is done, he will be one of the greatest of all time. He's one of the best storytellers out there. His fucking cadence is flawless. His delivery's flawless. He sings good. This beat is slapping, and we got another banger on our hands. Let's get back to it.
He gon' let that nine blow with ease. Can I speak my mind? Can I breathe? Switches on them glizzies get to blowing like it's for me. Promise to my son that the streets won't get no more of me. Always got a scratch, at least the beast when they record me. Lord, I'm trying to take it easy on them, but they forcing me. Know it's fucked the other side, cause my niggas gone. Always been fucked the other side, we don't get along. Independent, her hair down, and she feeling grown. Trying to correct her flaws, she filled with silicone. I'm so sick of farewells and R.I.P. In the trench, he gon' let that nine blow it even.
It's so
can
good.
I speak my mind? Can I breathe? I know she might cry if I leave.
Tell us. Come on, bro. Stop playing with me. Yazerski. Did I mention that Polo G is one of my favorite artists? Holy shit, that was a fucking banger, dude. Again, it's crazy how good Polo G is and how quickly he has taken over. Last year, you know, he busted through the doors onto the scene with Pop Out, but ever since he put out Go, he ain't no fucking one-hit wonder. He's gonna be here for a long time. And again, quite frankly, he is one of the best and he is easily one of my top 5 favorite artists. And again, if he don't get nominated for a fucking Grammy, I'm gonna be pissed because they also did not nominate him on the Billboard Music Awards, which is super fucked up. The GOAT is easily my favorite album so far this year. Closely right behind him is Juice WRLD's Legends Never Die, but I think the GOAT just has the edge. It's one of the realest albums I've ever heard. He speaks for the streets. Every fucking lyric he says is heartfelt. You can feel that raw emotion in his voice. Woo, he's so fucking good. And I absolutely fucking love this song. The beat's dope as hell. That hook is catchy. Again, when he starts singing, dude, it starts making you feel some kind of way. I think the next thing we gotta do is give this song a grade, and it's gonna be my first 90 plus grade of the night. I'm gonna give this a 92. I absolutely fucked with it. Music video was entertaining to watch. This song got me up in my feelings, but let me know in the comments what you guys think, if you're fucking with the song or not, or if you agree with my grade, and why you at it. Stop playing with me, and hit that subscribe and like button, and then hit that notification bell, and become part of the Sauce Gang. Gang, gang, gang. Well, we got a crazy ass night ahead of us, and it keeps getting even more crazy. Next, I was planning on doing a full album reaction to Machine Gun Kelly's new album, Tickets to My Downfall. y'all. But I'm gonna hold off on that for a second because Rod Wave just dropped his new music video for Rags to Riches featuring Lil Baby. So right after I upload this, we're gonna react to that. And then we hopping on over to MGK's new album, Tickets to My Downfall. Well, I hope you guys have a great Friday and I hope you enjoy your weekend. But remember, it's eat, sleep, and make beats. And as usual, be kind to one another. And that's all the fuck I got. Boom, I'm out. Stay tuned, motherfuckers. Peace.
Hot sauce boots. Woo-hoo.